He was playing Sonic and Pools earlier.
How do you feel, by the way? Your boys came out here and they're putting in work. Like, you drove.
Dude, it's worth it, man. Huh? I love coaching. This is like the most relaxed I've ever been in a tournament. Yeah. I'm usually stressed.
Dude, I have not played a single game yet. I haven't touched my controllers.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I've only been getting friendlies, and I'm still trying to prepare for First in Phoenix.
Yeah, no, I'm
next weekend, but
I wish I could go.
It's just, I'm getting hyped for my boys, you know?
Okay. Like, if everything goes right, though, I might be coming to Shuffle.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Dude, you totally should. That'd be awesome. Some Wiimotes out there.
Dude, it was so funny when I went to Wisconsin, because like that's the first thing everyone else was like, what the fuck?
Well,
yeah.
There was that, that Sonic player way back when who also played with a Wii. I think he played a Wiimote in Nunchuck.
Yeah,
Aeon. Yeah.
I mean, Aeon
It wasn't Aeon. It was somebody else from MDBA. Okay, it looks like we're getting into the first match, unless Hannah plays.
Yeah.
All right, so let's talk about this Falcon. Wow, winning neutral.
Alright, so. ID'd out. He's smart. Smart CPU. Oh, we caught the upbeat.
He's getting bodied. Oh, almost. Oh! And just like that, Falcon.
Alright, so Rex is terrible.
Where's Super Dragon Yoshi? We need to play that, like. A video like the Wizrobe one that got played at Big House. Did you see that? Wayne's like, where's Wizrobe? He's like watching over the cameras. Dude, I miss when Wizrobe played piano.
Yeah.
That was some real Sonic stuff right there. Sonic was also broken.
Dude, I didn't play back then.
I had just started.
Like, I found out about PM like near the end of 3.02.
Yeah, me too. Like, I think I started the summer before 3.02 ended. So I only had it for
too.
A few months. I was a pit main back then, dude. I switched to Luigi right before Big House 4. And my first ever stream match was against Wizrobe, and I took one stun.
Yeah.
Good
time. Oh, yeah, I saw.
Oh my god.
Disqualification.
That's
a choose a different game.
Frost and I can do our money match while we wait for it. Anybody contact him?
Alright, so.
No contest.
What's that?
Man.
Oh.
Choose your character. Choose your character.
So we're connected. Can't hear anything.
Me either, dude.
Whatever.
Are we supposed to be able to hear anything?
Alright.
Are we muted right now? Well, momentarily, we will have Super Dragon Yoshi. If you will see, he has gone and got food. We don't mean the player food. We mean edible. There he is.
Who's here?
Jesus.
Ugh.
There he is.
There he is.
Welcome, Super Dragon Yoshi.
I want a GLS.
You're on, boy. Let's go.
Yeah, no, you gotta play.
Shout out.
Dog. Okay, honestly, I should just talk crap about, like, OUF's team throughout this entire, like, group battle.
Is there, like, a history there?
I don't know. That was a close group battle, though. I mean, two stock finish. That's,
yeah.
It's all right.
Is there, like, a history with the OU versus, like...
OU versus...
Like, I don't
let's
know.
See. OU versus the overall second seed, the overall fourth seed, the overall fifth seed.
Oh, wow.
But they have the third, the sixth, and the nine.
Seems like a pretty strong
Yoshi.
Hey, 3, 6, 9. Oh, and the eighth. Actually, yeah, these teams are pretty good.
Yeah. Oh, dude, Team Cheap looks a little like it has the advantage.
Team Cheap, oh, you think so? Let me see. Yeah, I don't know. One, go!
Holy shit!
Alright, we're in game. Yep. First game of this pre-battle.
Alright, so yeah, there we go. Orange Yoshi. Glazed Orange Yoshi.
I don't know, dude. This guy.
Like, this is specifically, like, JD's pick for Sonic. Nah, I'm playing around. He
plays all the colors.
Ooh,
barely clipping him before that down B comes out. Alright. Right now, we're seeing a lot of back and forth pokes between the two characters. No, like, really big combos quite yet.
Yeah.
Yeah,
that was a platform. That's dope.
Alright. We're getting to that percent now where Yoshi's armor is going to start to break.
Same.
Like Sonic there. Back in. Oh, barely missing that. Head smash. There we go. And just like
all right,
that.
Alright, out of here. Alright. So now JD is gonna like try and stunt this dot in SD or something.
Hopefully.
Oh, no, sorry, JD being Super Dragon Yoshi.
SDs hurt so much.
See?
More
what
did
I tell
battles,
you?
Dude.
All right, here comes the combo.
Let's go, Super Dragon.
See, and
gets the egg.
And gets the egg.
Serving up breakfast. That's like lunchtime. Pass. All right. He's gotta steal this stuff. Oh.
Yeah, honestly, I don't really know how Sonic gets in. Alright, that was clean.
Yeah, that was a really good counter.
That's it. I don't know. I say it's about every matchup with Sonic, but I really don't understand how Sonic, like, does anything.
I don't know. Is Sonic? Hmm?
Is Vail? Vail's dead. Yeah, Vail's dead. Oh, Rainbow Vail? He's Rainbow dead. Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, right now, it's like that. Where you just need a straight hit from anything. That's a good job reset from Super Dragon Yoshi.
Yeah, honestly, Rex has a clean. Alright, there we go. I was gonna say, Rex needs to clear these stocks out sooner than that because, I mean, the longer you let JD live, the longer JD has an opportunity to punch.
And you're seeing,
like, that's all he's about, really. Is just
SDY also get a lot of combos, whereas Rex is just getting single hits in there, and that's not really, like, so much for him. Sure, it's like attacking on damage still, but it's doing way slower. Dragon's like putting out way more damage.
All right, I like the jab.
That was good.
Actually, okay, Rex is kind of bringing this back. Like, he hasn't really taken much percent on this stuff. He's already got JD at a decent percent. To, like,
what is the Rex?
The Rex?
The Rex. That's nothing.
The Rex?
Give him the Rex.
Let's say the Rex is being reversed three stock.
Yeah, that was good coverage. That covered like every tech option. Good job of
that's,
the egg.
Yeah, that's enough. That's enough.
Stock.
So I'm honestly, if JD keeps three stocks, this could be pretty bad for Team Cheap. I don't really know who they send in.
I mean, it'd be really hard for him to hold on to three stocks in this scenario.
I don't know.
Yoshi's at one hit percent.
It is, but I mean, Rex keeps failing to really, like, get those decent, like, conversions into a kill.
Right.
I don't know, it seems like mostly just, like, running around, like, taking chip damage on, like you said earlier.
Just tried to run up down smash. Down smash has too much of a startup to challenge a lot of Yoshi's faster.
I feel like he needs to stay on the ground.
Oh!
Alright, that was nice.
Yeah, that should do it.
And, he can still make it.
Yep.
Alright, but now it's it.
At 181, dude, Yoshi is at
okay.
Tank.
So,
this would be amazing just for Rex to get one more stock. Every stock holds a lot of value. And nothing feels worse than getting your opponent up to like 100 and then still losing.
Yeah, that's the thing in these games. I mean, racking on percent is good, but if you don't take the stock, it means nothing.
I would almost opt for riskier play then at that point because if you can go all the way out risky and seal that stock at low percent, then it makes it so much worth it for the rest of your team. But yeah, awesome.
Alright, Rex goes down.
So two stocks. Two stock advantage.
So
you have
next.
A nice little. Nice little bunch of stocks to sit on.
Yeah.
So who will they send next? Let's see.
Alright, Poi.
Who can
Poi's
take down
next.
Their team? Poi. Interesting.
Say, Poi's the Ivysaur player.
So that's Ivy versus Yoshi.
Okay, so I don't really know what to expect out of this matchup, but he lives in the same area as a Tab, so they probably played these once or twice before. Well, no, Boy lives in Holland, but there's weeklies that they both go to.
Gotcha.
You know, before Tab decide, like, peace.
This will be an interesting match. And if you're SDY right now, you're just hoping to get as many stocks as possible.
I don't know. What stage should, like, Ivysaur take you?
Short.
What's that?
Three.
Yeah.
All right. This is
one. Go. One stop. Game.
Oh. Okay, and it's over.
It's because he quit out.
And it's over.
This true battle. Stop quitting out.
Let's turn pause off.
And turn pause off.
Turn pause off.
Three, four, two, one.
All right, let's get it.
Yes.
Four stocks.
Dude, that's something else I really love about Ivy.
What was that?
I said something I really love about Ivy's improvement is the fact that she can heal.
Oh, yeah, she can.
I mean, yeah, like, you can get messed up a stock, but if you hold on to it, heal up.
Oh!
Then you go in again,
up
and
there.
Ivy doesn't die.
Oh my gosh. Oh, I was waiting for it. Everyone's getting so hyped over DC.
Dude, everyone's been getting hype over everything at this point. Like, this, Arcadian something.
It's so hype.
Like, Fools was hype. Like, True Battles was hype. Look at how many people are watching. Right, but anyway, back to the game. Okay, so.
Right now, Boy's doing a really good job of, like, keeping his distance.
Ooh, that was good.
Back here is
that was probably a different one.
It's like a sword.
Okay, JD's feeling himself a little bit too much.
Really wants that soul.
Oh boy.
I didn't know you can like auto-cancel the
Alright, there you
barely
go.
Reach. Looking really good for SDY right now, taking that first stock when he has such a deficit.
Oh.
If he can get some real big combo right here, he can equal this back up stock-wise. That would be amazing for the team. He's got a solar beam.
Oh yeah, he's not. All right, well, his solar beam is online.
Oh,
what?
That was weird. He's definitely looking for a solar beam right here. Oh, true.
JD can get another stock.
Barely gets there before you see it. That's just, oh, I thought he took a shot.
I was ready for him to do it. I thought he was just going to go for the hard read.
Oh, man.
He needs to do something.
Oh! Oh, my gosh! That Razor Leaf stuck out there so long.
And the boys are boy champions. For like
it's
1.5 seconds.
So long that it outlasted the vulnerability on ledge. Giving him just enough time to zip in there. One thing about Tether that's so amazing is how quickly you can beat out somebody to ledge. And it's like very easy to react to as well. You can just like time it so perfectly to get there right before they get there. We have
Neon Assault in the background.
Captain Falcon.
Frozen Phoenix.
Yeah.
So in 2 weeks.
Wait, for real?
For sure. In 2 weeks. Yeah.
It's gonna say, isn't Shuffle April 1st?
And then I meant in 1 week.
Okay. Yes.
Three,
I got
two,
lost in what day it was. Alright.
And. Alright, so I lost my voice screaming like an idiot.
Look at this patience.
So,
oh,
I apologize for you in the stream that's having a hard time hearing me. If you are, anyway. I'm not Yono either, by the way, because I guess we sound alike. Oh.
We're gonna see some knees here, so.
Okay, so. That was smart to back off. It wasn't anything to do that point.
Trump was kind of looking commanding in this meeting. It still takes the first time. I was gonna say, boy started winning neutral.
So,
but, like. That first stock was very commanding for Crow.
Okay.
Ooh,
oh yeah, sex. Okay, this is something that I think is like very essentially in crew battles. It's having like versatile players, because remember, like in the crew battle against us, Crump played his Donkey Kong. Now he's playing Falcon.
So he could probably take the value to drop in a stock. That would be very, very good.
Oh, snap, yeah, poison.
Alright. They would have such a huge lead. They'd have literally a whole player lead.
Yeah. Alright, yeah, Poi's gonna, yeah, Poi's looking for a back air, and he gets it.
Oh boy. Not gonna have that today. Oh boy. Yeah, look for a good one.
Alright, that was that was preemptive. Near ledge, I don't really like
that. Looks like he's looking for like
right, okay,
back throw.
It worked that.
Yeah.
Alright, that was
trying
good.
To get him off.
He called out the near with the razor, that was nice.
I can get him off stage and then one back here. At least I really early can't bring Poi back into this. And then there's danger presents.
So
oh boy.
Alright. So right now Poi is thinking
he doesn't have his
I have to live. I have to live. At least get one more. At least get a cheesy again. At least for my team my team's namesake. It's gotta be something cheap for Team Cheap. Alright, so Crump ran away with that.
The winner is
OU with a three stock lead.
So this is basically the same situation as the last two players over him.
Got Chosen Juan coming in.
Johnny Boy.
Dr. Mario coming out.
Wait, I thought he plays regular Mario.
Well, according to his icon that he set for himself, it is.
Yeah, I see.
Fox Mario!
Alright, the Gallo Mario.
3, 2, 1, go!
Oh boy. I can imagine like Mario getting really nice edge guards on Falcon. And good combo games.
Try to catch the get up option, but he just get up tag. This is another dude.
Oh my gosh, the call out on that Tekken.
Alright.
Oh, another call out, but Mario Sport Smash kind of goes a little bit too far and it's a bit pissed.
Alright, Johnny. Alright, Johnny's getting crazy. And. Okay, you deserve that. Simply for the fact that he was getting too anxious with the forward smash call. This is where it starts. Alright, so.
Oh my goodness, Crump is going.
Wait. Yeah, you can afford to, too.
Yeah,
right now, you still have a 3-stock lead, basically.
Crump's taking so many stocks.
Oh, yeah, he took all of them. Wait. Yeah, he took 3 more stocks.
Yeah.
Alright, now this is what Johnny's known for in Michigan, making, Mario highlight reels. He doesn't do it in cruel, so he'll do it in bracket. So I don't think he played on stream at all.
Oh wow, I was surprised. He had a free punish there.
Crump is going in. Oh snap.
That'd have been crazy.
Alright, so Crump has 5 stocks now on Team G. Crump is looking like the MVP.
Kind of cape here. Oh. Clean. Oh, that should have been a fair. Whatever, that works.
Good DI. Good DI. He's still living. We're still taking stocks. Oh, shoot.
Alright. Just like that. Show
man,
us
okay, I just realized no one's updating the stock number. But
right.
I think it's 14 to 17. Yeah, it should be right.
Yeah. Oh wow, got the sour hit. Oh my gosh.
Dude, okay.
These little microtransactions are crazy.
That's six stocks.
He he's taking six stocks.
Dude, Crumpy's going in. I mean, I don't really know.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, and he didn't even die. Dude, you see that?
That was
and
sick.
He didn't even die for it.
Shoutouts to Crump taking six stocks.
Yeah,
in this crew battle.
Shoutouts to Johnny not SDing at the last man in that stock either.
That would not have been good.
I mean, he was on the edge of the back, on the edge of the blast zone. But.
So the score isn't updated because Johnny is on the stream right now. But
yeah,
his score is
16-14. Actually, no.
Oh, no, no.
16-13. All right, so I don't know how this is going to go, man. Like, if OUF keeps this lead the entire way through, I mean, they're going to win.
Yes. They have to essentially make a three-stock, like, they have one of these places to three-stock the other, essentially.
Yeah, I don't know. Somewhere they need to, like, take these stocks back and either regain the lead or at least bring it back to even.
Let's see if Team Cheap has a cheesy strategy to come back from this.
So far they've had SD1 and Crumpin, so they have Zen, Scoot, Kuma, Ellipsis, and X Trooper.
Going for the cheese.
Alright, well they're bringing in the ringer early. I don't know, how do you feel about this? You think Ellipsis is coming in early?
I don't know, dude. It's almost like Game Watch is a really Game Watch is a really good character to kind of make a comeback. He has so many origin factors to him. I think also, like, he has some ways to deal with multiple characters. This might be the best time to bring in Game Watch.
I'm just saying though, like, I mean, they're up three stocks, but Johnny has one. So I don't know. And then after this, there's still Tavi and Benji. And Frost. But we'll see what happens. Okay, honestly, I don't even think these guys ever played before. I don't think they've ever once, like, met before.
Already with a taunt cancel. While they have.
Yep.
Oh my goodness. Starting off good for Game Watch right here. This could be the comeback they need.
The comeback. They're ahead.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, right. That's what I'm saying.
This,
like,
could be. Oh, you're right.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know why they sent him into it. I mean, I know it's probably they just don't want Johnny to go off. But
to make like a fail
safe. Yeah, at the same time.
To get a couple extra stocks.
That's it.
The winner is.
What was that you said? About not pausing out. Good job. I know, good job. He almost did. Yeah, he almost did, though.
We got it. Is that we coming in?
Yeah, no, this was an obvious pick. Okay. So, here's a story for you. The last time we were at this venue for PMSU4, this was like one of Tommy's first tournaments.
Yeah.
Just 2-0, Zoe.
Oh, really?
Like, flat. Like, no one knew who the heck he was this morning. Like, this was the craziest, like, upset in pools. Ever since then, though, Frost has had the upper hand. Like, I don't think she's dropped a set to him since then. So now they're going to be in both, like, four sides. There isn't going to be a sweet set. A sweet game. Because, I mean, the rivalry is there.
Yeah, for sure. I'm just going
to. And I don't know.
I should see, like, how Lucas gets in against Game Watch outside of the side.
Yeah, I don't know. I feel like it's mostly side B and. I don't know. I'd say Magnet, but obviously that just gets covered. That gets covered with 2 pounds. I'm not really sure. I don't know. I feel like it would be decent. I feel like
Yep.
You can bait trash. Yep. See, there you go.
When in doubt, down it.
Wow! What a stylish combo.
All right.
Spawn into forward here.
Put that
combo.
Challenge.
Well,
oh boy.
I don't know. There's.
It's really hard.
Yeah, I mean, there's Dallas match if they're not, if they don't plan on sweet spotting, and there's just Dragon Ledge if they do.
Oh,
maybe
no.
Could get Dunkin'. Oh,
wow, that's
oh
really
that
good.
Was sweet. She got damage and she got the sweet spot.
But, alright. Yeah, that was a ballsy.
Oh, shout out to Frost's shirt too. You see it?
Yeah, I saw it. It's pretty sweet. Barely missed the up smash. Try it again. Okay.
Just go back to
the safe up. Safe up. Didn't get the strong hit.
So yeah, it's the Hyper Flame Mr. L's run back from low tier city.
Also, another thing to note is if you are using being a Frost and neutral. If you get a hit at like max distance, it's good for you.
Yeah, I see.
Oh my goodness.
I thought he was gonna buck it. I thought he was gonna go out and buck it.
Sick.
I was hoping he did that.
Dragon Yoshi is really Texas character. Tommy is.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
shouts to that crisp looking Great Lake Smash like logo in the middle of Golden State 2 also. No, honestly, we should have had that like forever ago.
Yeah, for sure. Oh, a good combo coming out from Frost right now. Right, so. Almost gets that F smash. That would have been, I don't know, probably killed actually, because it was the charged up one.
I feel like a 9 is coming.
Oh, let's go. Frost with a really clean.
All
if
right.
She can get this stock right here, it'll look a lot better with the game watch off the screen.
She's still in.
What's Zoe DI?
Bad DI.
Oh, okay.
It's almost on par with Jay-Z DI.
Yo, I miss Jay-Z.
I miss Jay-Z too. Is he like dibs?
Oh, the air dodge. The biggest call out. Gets a turn out too.
Look at that. Deck is in neutral. The Jeff Mayhew.
The hyper play?
No, the Jeff Mayhew.
Oh, no. That's the thing up there.
Alright, Zoe's coming alive in the stock.
Looking a lot more aggro.
Yeah. I mean, but that's kind of what you have to do in these kind of situations too. It's just like...
Oh, wow.
I mean, when you're back against the wall, you gotta start fighting. Like,
That was good.
Might as well go for it.
Oh, point. That's it.
That's it. Alright, Zoe brought it
good
back.
Good job to Frost.
Now look, it was very good that Zoe won that battle just to like get rid of
the game
like,
watch.
Yeah, let's
everything looks better with one less
okay.
game watch.
But
on the screen.
Like I said, the situation still hasn't changed from like the last two players on the screen. It's still there's still the three stock deficit.
Let's see, who do we have left on the opposite team?
Skooma's in, and X Trooper.
Who are they sending in?
It's Tabby Benji for us.
You sent in X Trooper.
Honestly, I don't really know who would be the best pick to send in the choice. Probably not Kuma, in my opinion.
Yeah.
I'd say Zen is like their best bet. At like not letting Team Sheep like get back into this.
For sure. Why does Squirtle look so angry?
Looks angry? No, he looks evil. Looks like Squirtle.
I love you, Yata. I love you.
Wait, y'all says hi to him but not to me?
Yeah, Jahira. Top player privilege. Let's see.
TO privilege.
Whatever, dude.
They're scared of the down air up smash.
Down air up smash is real good. Send in Zen. Zen.
What the fuck, Oakland's mascot is a goddamn bear?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Yes, they're the OU Grizzlies. Like, what are you... Oh. Who's that?
Yeah, Ta.
Yeah, I don't know who he's talking
Never
about.
Heard of him.
I don't know, dude. Speaking of Yada, That bomb didn't come here
sick
today.
Control.
I mean, I know he said he couldn't get to the office, and he's like, hey, I need money for Frozen Phoenix. Other bits, like, dog, this is the arcade.
They're taking five ever on this decision. 30 seconds.
Let's give him 30 seconds.
You guys got 2 seconds left
for DQ. Oh, snap. I gotta get off commentary after this one.
What?
So I gotta get off commentary after this.
Why?
To let people know that the break is coming up because it's almost 4 p.m. And to start taking sign-ups for the amateur bracket.
Can I enter that?
Huh?
Can I enter that?
Oh, yeah, sure. It's free.
Sick. What is it, you said?
Nah.
I wasn't going to.
And I'll say, okay, you can enter it, but you can only play with one stock.
Okay. Deal. I'll just play on the ledge the entire time.
Oh, and the other player gets the other three stocks that you're giving them.
So they end up going with X Trooper, which is what I expected.
Okay, yeah, I forgot. He has Marth.
Yeah.
Dude, okay, now I'm looking at OU's team is kind of busted. Because, I mean, they're all, like, solid players in their own, and they can also go, like, multiple different characters.
Right.
Well, at least some of
them. Who are the coaches?
Sam. The people that go to OU.
Oh, I didn't know that. From Ohio.
He went for it. But, I don't know. And then Zen has Pete Sheep as well. He wants us down.
He's pretty rinsed.
Alright, so you need to get the bet.
Ross is trying to get at least one. Trying to force Marth off stage and down B. Alright. Not quite.
Yeah, Luke. I always forget Lucas actually has a pretty decent football speed.
Oh, back air? Oh, if you had held ledge.
Not.
That was almost.
Yeah, I was.
It was still sick.
Oh!
Thundercats! Everyone blowing up. We have 12 stocks to 8.
Alright, Team OUF is sitting pretty now, bro.
What's that?
I said Team OUF is sitting pretty now.
They're sending in Tavi!
I don't know, the way I see it. Okay, Tavi's gonna go 0-2. And Mark doesn't care about that matchup. I mean, I don't know how much extra we know about it, but. I mean, if he plays this fine, I don't know. Chief has a mountain to climb. So, I mean, they still have Kuma.
Yeah.
They still have Zen, too.
For sure.
Oh,
wow.
Alright, I'm starting. Alright, so yeah, Extra does know. But then, he plays with Sam.
Now, is Extra locked into Marth before this started, or no?
No.
Okay, so he could have switched.
Yeah, no one was locked into characters before this started. You can just, like, pick okay. Alright, caught the jump. Gary just mean man.
Oh, great combo coming out from Tavi right there. Very even percentage here. Tavi goes ahead, says that first stock. On his way to bringing this back. One stock at a time. He's gonna have to do something more than healing it up. He's gotta command this.
I'm gonna say another Thundercats. More Thundercats.
Going for that Thundercats again. Oh,
yep.
That back air.
That was pretty. Prettiest back air I've ever seen.
Oh, okay.
No, it didn't even matter.
That was sick.
All right.
That was huge for Tavi. Oh, great combo coming out from Tavi right here. They need to find a way to even this up. Taking on as little percent as possible. That's everybody saying, because every stock counts here, especially when you're getting down to your last two players.
That'll do it.
That's good.
See the ledge canceling that too?
Oh my gosh, if Tavi can do this without losing one more stock, this game is looking a lot more even.
Yeah, Davi saving his team right now. Yeah, for sure.
See the first seed on the
but, yes. Like I said, Davi's the overall second seed this year.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Who's the first seed?
Toast.
Oh, that makes sense.
Ah, I was about to say, I thought this was
I want to see this get a lot closer.
Let's see.
Extra, but I was trying to steal at least one more to help really seal the deal for this stock suit.
Alright, well, call him without the flip joint.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah,
he's about to
set the Alright.
And that's really good for extra right here. His team has one more stock.
Yes.
That's what he was going for that down again. That.
Okay.
That was good.
Okay, 6 to 8 is very doable.
Unfortunately, Team Cheap couldn't get the 3 stock there. That would have been really good for their comeback game.
6 to 8 is super doable.
It's really great for X-Trooper. He put in a lot of work in those stocks.
Yeah.
And it's really kind of holding that lead that they had already. We're down to 3 characters, or 3 players apiece.
So let's look at this right now.
What's up?
Team Cheap has their top 2 picks left. And then OUF has their 3rd and 4th.
Oh, true.
But I don't know. I still feel
it's
like...
It's very likely that Tavi could still take the stocks, too. That would make leaving.
You know, Tavi... Oh.
Kuma is playing Wario? I didn't know he had Wario.
Yeah, I forgot all about this. Okay. So this is the legendary Kuma Wario that only comes out for certain matchups that exist.
Oh, okay. I knew he had, like, a Ganondorf and a Luigi. Oh, almost getting that shoulder bash.
He used to play Luigi, but he doesn't really bust it out that much.
Yeah,
I don't know, I think he might play Wario.
Wario looks like a weird height for interior suit to like hop over.
Like,
even out of short hops, it's like going right over his head.
Okay, I've heard a few seriously say they really don't like this matchup. But I don't know. Legacy Steam.
Oh wow, no.
Okay, so
no recovery options there. Kuma proof.
This is
Wario pick is actually pretty good.
Super.
For sure. Tavi needs to make something happen here.
It's not like
really on point for this matchup.
You know, Tavi needs to take whatever he can get now.
Alright, that's one stock.
And that, yeah, and that's one stock.
However,
but, can we go for more?
Team Chief's still plummeting down.
Alright, do you think we're gonna see a fork?
Tries to get the
mic
called out
for
it.
He was going
for it. Did not quite get it.
Bro, I've never seen this Mario before.
Oh, oh wow! What a great coverage!
Hey, I told you. Told you it was coming. Alright. Now only one is left.
Throw in the Wario. Let's go higher.
Alright, so Benji has to take 3 Kuma stocks. And then 4 Zen stocks.
Why is Hero still left?
Alright. Oh, those are all boosts. That's where they're parentheses.
Oh, okay. 3, 2, 1, go! Oh my gosh. Oh. Really aggro.
Here comes Benji's Falcon. And, I feel like Benji knows a decent amount about this matchup. He does also plays Wario.
Oh, does he really?
I think he's played Wario like a little bit in the past.
What? Like grab. Oh, missed the back air.
Actually,
you didn't have enough time to really punish that landing.
Okay, this makes a lot of sense now. Like,
oh!
All right,
Kuma's
making
with the
Kuma
biggest
is
pullouts.
Making a statement with this with this Wario.
What? What is this? What is this? Come on, Benji. That's
okay.
A stock.
Okay.
Oh my gosh! That would have been.
All right. Well. Well, he did take a stock.
It's true.
So.
Kuma's playing very puff-like right now.
Yeah, he's just kind of like weaving in and out. Alright. The tomahawk beside G.
Oh, good fade back from Benji. That was smart. That was super smart.
I don't really feel like that was a fail. I just felt like Kuma did that too early.
Huh?
So I feel it looked like Kuma just did that too early.
Well, also, Benji did fade back on his initial up B, then went forward. If he had gone straight forward with up B, the fart would have been.
Also, Benji just took another stock.
True. Alright, Benji could still make this comeback. He needs to not lose another stock, though. Like, it's really tough to make a four-stock comeback.
This looks
a
lot
Zen's
like
the other one left, right? So that's a Peach. I'd expect the Peach, though.
Does Zen really use Squirtle that much anymore? Or not?
Oh my goodness. Yeah, good fade back from Wario. Something Wario's super good at. Like,
right,
he's
got stage control and he's got the momentum. Like, he's got. That's good.
There it is. Okay, so we are down to the last player of each team. Two stock difference between the two. Benji versus Zen. Zen's either going to pick Peach or Cheaper. Expecting the Peach. It's going to be crazy.
Okay, now you see, this is the last crew battle of the bracket. And they got the teams in the bags.
Oh my goodness. So,
I know. And
there's
Benji's
some big
exciting
factors here. Peach is really good at going out and making sure Falcon does not get back on stage. However, Falcon has those zero to death combos and those big, like, punishes off of grab that can just turn stocks, like, into nothing, like, really fast. So it's going to be interesting to see this.
I feel like Benji also has, some grievances to air with Peach, you know, from earlier in the group, like in all pools.
Yeah, for sure.
Yeah, like when Akili took Ekeli took over him. Kelly.
Alright, let's get into it. This is the last part of the crew battle.
Hey, best move in the game. You don't DI out.
Oh my goodness. This combo coming from Benji right now.
Eyes over.
That's a knee. I
combo.
Okay. Zen just trying to get him off stage. Takes some time to grab his turns. Oh, this is a good situation for Zen. Unfortunately, overextends there. Falcon with the advantage here. That should be a knee. Yep.
See the Pelipper?
What was that?
Is that Netflix thing? Like Pelipper? I got flying in the back.
Yep. Great float out of that combo. Oh, not the best DI there.
Yes.
Yeah. Team Cheap on their last stock.
Style. Let's see what Mendy can do.
Oh, missed that. That down smash would have been super unfortunate.
This is
good job getting back to center stage.
This is everything.
Yeah. Based on down smash, really afraid of taking multiple hits from that because
he needs to keep his percent down.
Yeah,
so, like, really.
He has to make a free stock comeback. Whoa! Let's turn around knee.
Just turn around, it's like, get it.
Only a stock separates these two players.
Now this is like the part of the group where I really feel like the pressure is getting on Zen now. So
The knee would have been there.
Because you know what I'm saying? Like, all he has to do is take out one more stock.
Oh my goodness, this game is so even right now.
Bendy's brought it back. Like,
this is so even.
Dude, Zen is feeling the pressure. Like, do you agree?
I don't know what to say. Oh my goodness.
That's all. Is Bendy going to do
this? Will Team Chief come back from this? Oh my gosh, great air rush from Zen.
That's
the knee.
That's it.
Oh my gosh.
He made the seven stock. He made
Benji, the hero!
Benji ended it. And as their namesake goes, Team Cheap. That was Team Cheap in a nutshell.
That was the craziest comeback, dude.
That was Team Cheap in a nutshell.
Nobody could have done it except Benji. That's how I feel.
Rest in peace, Soph.
That's insane.